we should mimic the natural environment of this pitcher plant in order to survive. So I'm putting this pitcher plant outdoor where there's a canopy that protects it. And I'm hoping it will survive. Not just the pitcher plant, but also that baby Venus flytrap over here. So tiny, so delicate. It's still a baby. I hope it will grow quickly.